guys, today I'm gonna be opening these 3 packs of Shopkins Season 6. And I have opened these once before, so I'll be sure to leave a link to that. And in each of these, you get 2 Shopkins, the jar, a recipe card and a collector's guide. And you can also scan them, so we'll be trying that out today. Let's open it up and see what we get. Two Shopkins. And I'm just trying to get this out. And here is the recipe card. So I got banana splits. And then it shows the ingredients to make it inside, so you can fold it. And the checklist. I'll be showing you that quickly. Chef Club. So when I scan these, they should come up with the name and the rarity, I think. So I will actually know what it is before I get to the editing part of this video. It's so long. And of course, as always, I'm hoping for the more rare ones. So let's open these 2 packs and see. I have already opened the app on my phone, so I hope it will work. So this is the first one. Some kind of smoothie. Let's try and scan this and see how this works. Come on, phone. I think it got it. Yes, it did. Rihanna Banana Smoothie. Ultra rare. Ooh. That's great luck. Let's hope it works out that I get an ultra rare in each jar. I'm probably not, but it would be really nice. And the next one, some kind of cheese, I think. And the scanning part. It would be nice if they did this with all of the seasons. So this one was a common Madeleine muffin. Let's open the next jar. Take out the Shopkins. This one is a smaller one. Oh, I think I already have this. Some kind of cream. If I'm not mistaken. You can see the face. Perhaps it's because I already have it that it won't scan it. Cookies! Sweet cookies. Let's see if it can scan this one. Yes, it can. So perhaps it's because I already have it that it won't scan it. So that's a common chalking chip. So sorry if I butchered the names. And the last jar. So I will be putting up the name and the rarity of this in editing, so you will know. Oh, this is a big one. What is that? I have no idea. But we will find out in a minute. It's a rare berry tops, so it looks like strawberry and strawberry ice cream is in this. Let's open the last one. And it's a... Oh, I've forgotten what they're called. Is it citrus? I don't know. Let's scan it and see. Lemon. Pepper lemon, a common. So those were all the Shopkins. And I really like the scanning part. It's just a little bit odd that it cannot scan the same one twice. I would think that it would be able to, and then it would just like say, you now have scanned two of these items. But oh well. Now I will be posing these and taking a close up so you can see them. So these were the Shopkins I got today. And I totally forgot to show you the other two recipe cards. So the other one I got was this one. Sorry about that. Natalie Noodles. And Swirly Spaghetti. I think I've actually thrown out some of these in the last one I made because I didn't know they were inside this one. I always forget what they're called. So I hope you guys liked watching me open these packs and that you'll subscribe to my channel so you can watch my next pack opening videos. You can also follow me on Twitter or Instagram. The links are in the description down below. I hope you all have a good day. Bye!